Did you know that Google's latest app can turn Android phone into VR cameras? Hi guys, this is Pratik from 3ps.tv and this episode of Did You Know is presented by 3ps Entertainment. Virtual reality is finally here to stay. And Google Cardboard is one of the most prominent platforms bringing the technology to the masses. While we are big fan of Samsung's Gear VR and Google's Cardboard, it's still the cheapest and easiest way to get your feet wet with virtual reality. With just a piece of cardboard, Velcro and a couple of lenses and your handy smartphone, you can set foot on Mars or be immersive in concert. But what about capturing VR? You'd have to spend huge amount of cash for a crazy GoPro setup or something much more expensive. Thanks to Google, the Mountain View giant has democratized virtual reality once again with a new cardboard camera app that promises to turn your ordinary smartphone into a VR camera. The app, currently only available for Android, works a lot like Google's phone Spears. Taking a VR photo was as easy as taking a regular panorama. Simply tap the camera button and follow the arrow as closely as you can in the slow and steady pace. Then place the phone in cardboard viewer and was able to see the same photo in 360 degrees. It should make for much more realistic image than the simple 360 degree stitch. And if you want to add another dimension, you can record sound along with your still too. Mike Podwal, a product manager for Cardboard, says that app is able to transform those panoramic photo into 3D via some computational software and the same stitching technology used in Google's Jump VR platform. Podwal says, team is working on smoothing that stitching out so that it looks cleaner. To be fair, the lack of aberration also depends on the photo you are taking. If it's of something that's moving, the chances of jagged edges increased dramatically. According to Podwal, the Cardboard Camera app is available starting today on Google Play Store in 17 languages. No word on iOS support, but we imagine it's only a matter of time. What do you think about this new Cardboard Camera app? Let us know in comment below. Check out our website 3ps.tv for more videos. If you find this video helpful in any ways, please share this video with anyone and everyone you believe may benefit from it. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. I hope to see you right back here in very near future. Till then, goodbye.